Tua is young. She is naive. She grieves her mother.
Like I said, Skyrock Moss. I would go gather it myself if I had the skill to fly an Ikran.
Wow, that is...
Stir trouble and you will be left with no spoon.
Good to see you, Telisi. Let's fly.
Thank you.
Telly-C. Yo.
Tell me, do you hunt well?
Like I said, Skyrock Moss. I would go gather it myself if I had the skill to fly an Ikran. Like I said, Skyrock Moss. I would go gather it myself if I had the skill to fly an Ikran.
Priya, you there? I found Louis' crashed Scorpion. No sign of him, though. Better look around. I wonder if... No. Not right now. I wonder if... DeLuca ejected during the crash. I wonder if... DeLuca was injured. Patched himself up in a hurry. Pilot ejected, but was injured. Can use the smell of antiseptic to track him down. Trail ends here. Can't be far. Inside a cave, maybe?
Freeze! Don't move! I'm on your side, I think.
You must be Louis DeLuca.
And you must be a friend of Priya Chen. I heard the fighting out there. Damn, was that you?
Yes. The RDA is gone. You're safe now.
I'm a human on Pandora. I think safe is relative.
Priya, I'm here with Louis. He's alive.
Yes, I think I've been holding my breath for an hour straight. Any chance he has some medical supplies with him? I mean, I'm happy either way. It's just, that'd make me double extra happy.
No worries. They're secure.
Awesome. I'll tell Anka to go get Louis right away. Everyone's psyched to meet him.
Priya's sending someone to pick you up. You know, I think Anka will appreciate having another pilot around.
Yeah, about that. I never actually said I was a pilot. Told Priya my plan, and she assumed.
Didn't you fly here?
Technically, I crashed here, but hey, not bad for a first attempt.
I suppose so. You're still alive.
Look, I didn't lie exactly, just didn't correct her. I figured she'd be more interested in helping a flyboy than a meathead on latrine duty. I just hope she'll be in a forgiving mood when she sees the stuff I brought.
Well, pilot or no, I'm sure the Resistance will be grateful for your help.
I'll wait here for pickup. If I were you, I'd grab anything useful from the crash site before the RDA comes back for another round. Think of it as payment for saving my ass. Don't give me that look. I've been shot, remember? You'll have to retrieve the supplies yourself.
RDA guys up to no good. Yeah, I know. That's kind of their bread and butter, but I don't know. Got a weird feeling about this one.
Hello, friend. Please, come closer. Do you like to cook? Perhaps you will find this ingredient useful.
Friend, I'm sure it'll be
Hi. Anything I can help with?
Hey, get a load of this. Our Navi friend here avoided some RDA guys on their usual path. Said they were digging in the southeast. Thought something got lost in translation, but nah. Sounds weird as hell to me. A friend here says it's nothing, and yeah, sure, maybe I'm overthinking this. But what if I'm not?
Is it true? There are RDA burying dangerous things in secret?
Yes, that is what I saw, and what I see all the time. Sky people doing things for their strange reasons. This is new, but hardly concerning.
Where did you see the sky people digging?
I do not recall completely. There was a meandering stream nearby, mountains floating overhead. That is it.
Okay, that's enough to locate it. I can take a look for you.
My fr- Let's hear it. What'd you find?
Nothing yet. I'll let you know. Like it, Telly C.
something more exciting.
Exciting? You mean Captain Arrow will die with a small tree you're planting? Trust me, you don't.
Floating mountains, meandering stream, the RDA stash, somewhere around here.
Goes on, the more it'll appreciate. It's what we're owed. If you're listening to this, you're part of the, shall we say, inner circle.
Thank you.
Where's all this go? What sort of weird crap did they bury?
You won't believe this. Chocolate. It's a human treat, right? I remember Alma mentioning it.
These goons are really going around stashing away chocolate? Damn. Sorry to put you through all that. I get to add Finder of Chocolate to my list of achievements here. Right after the part where it says I crash-landed and almost killed myself.
We're all figuring it out. Besides, now you get to share chocolate with the others.
Real nice way to say, yeah, you wasted my time. But nah, you're right.
What is this chocolate? It smells hideous. Looks even worse. May I try some?
Friend, you're going to enjoy this. At least I think you will.
A strange blend of bitterness and sweetness. What an odd snack.
Yeah, you can never have just one. Help yourself.
Thank you for bringing us this chocolate. I would bring you an Aronahe dish, but you understand.
feel free to join.
There are enough. Ready to ride? Let's fly. Hey, Alex, I found some tech set up in the wild, but it doesn't look RDA.
Oh, that must be one of our old data collecting stations. An electrical storm shut down the whole network, and the RDA was already all over the region, so we had to hold off on the reboot. Could you turn on the terminal at that station? That should set the collectors into standby mode. Your SID will pick up their signal. Follow it and activate the collectors one by one.
Okay. Sounds easy enough. I'll try.
You should have zero trouble. SID is designed for tasks just like this. If you see more of these stations, please reboot them as well.
It really does. But, Alex, don't you have, like, the coordinates of these stations? So I won't have to look for them?
I did, yes, but the coordinates were lost. Don't ask me how. It was pretty stupid.
Whoa!
I could not stay at camp all the time. I need the freedom of the plains.
I think we need more scouts.
Been moving some stones around, waiting to see when she will notice.
The plains do not play favorites. Why would she say such a thing? She cannot keep her emotions. Ah, lucky you met me. I discovered this place. Very useful. Go, your Soramon has been. Thank you for these gifts.
Thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts.
Look at me. I'm still shaking. We just ran into a deranged viper wolf this morning. Something needs to be done before they tear one of us to shreds. Do people back on Earth know what the RDA are up to here? Do they care? They may have an army and billions of dollars and, maybe I should stop there.
usual.
Don't give me that. I've seen the reports.
We have a lead on a major stash of Zakru bone. We're talking containers of it. A whole cargo hold.
Look, I don't give a damn about your little treasure hunt. The moment it becomes a liability, though, it's gone.
Understood. I'm pulling back to the extraction facility. Going to need some more room to maneuver.
Do as you must. Mercer out.
Mercer didn't sound happy.
She was hard and focused on the real RDA work. Maybe her poaching will stop now?
She won't give up her stash that easily. But I will make sure she loses this one. The valves. Need to turn those. Thank you.
blood and metal. Acrid and thick with death. Where is Harding? Did you find her?
Harding's people must have known we were closing in. They withdrew.
Running away from us is a wise choice.
This is Zakru.
Ewa took this one long ago. What use can they have for crumbling bones?
The dead are easy prey.
Harding is looking for a place with more of them. A graveyard?
The Weeping Gorge. Sasul is there.
If he tries to stop them, they will kill him.
They will only find us at their gates. I will gather the warriors.
I could ride out to the gorge and warn Sasul.
Maud, come in. They've taken out the Dire Horse team. Get your filthy blue hands.
I did not like her tone.
Warn Sasul. No more will suffer at their hand.
Solek, no. She retreated.
Then we shall make chase.
But her crew is still out there. They're looking... They're looking for a place. Some kind of Zakru graveyard.
The Weeping Gorge? I've heard of its song. They say it's beautiful, but in a strange way. Nothing the Sky people would understand.
It's the tusks that Harding wants. To sell as trophies.
Humans never cease to surprise.
Largest Zakru I have seen. By far.
I hear they were much larger in the past.
Perhaps the wind blew them down.
Thank you.
The Weeping Gorge. I must warn Sosul.
Dusty spirit, are you?
Do not pass my plan. I know this child. You must not worry about Sosul. Like my finest cheeses, he is soft and gooey under his crust.
Hear that, Sasem? Such fond lies from my former teacher.
Minang sent me to find you. It's not safe here.
It's not safe anywhere. Tomorrow you may fall into a ravine or be trampled by Zakru. Delicious. Sour and fizzy as a scorpion thistle.
The Sky People are looking for this place.
The Sarendu are back. Kin, what other secrets have you been keeping from me?
There was something. The Zakru have started flying like Ikran. You will not believe how we milk them now. Oh, drink up, Sarendu. There's nothing here the Sky People need.
Not need, want. They want the tusks.
How popular we are amongst all our friends and foes.
Please, we must go.
Impossible. Sasem needs help with the hum, don't you?
Is that worth dying for?
So soon? Perhaps we should listen.
Listen? How can I listen when all I hear is that?
The wailing?
The flutes. Their hum should be soothing, bring peace to the children of Ewa. Not this. Mournful, discordant, uneasy. I must tune them.
What if I did it? Would you leave then?
Pass on your burden, my friend. Let you and I go home and celebrate your return as deserved.
I could go back to the clan after all this time. What are you waiting for, Sarendu? This is no time to gnaw upon the breeze. When I took my burden, I wandered for many years. Danger was everywhere, but I did not give up. Then I found Sasem.
Just a minute, sorry.
When I took my burden, I wandered for many years. Danger was everywhere, but I did not give up. Then I found Sasem and the others. A good home, protection, and an important task. The Zakru remember, you know? Some still come here to mourn their dead. Our ancestors built the wind flutes for these Zakru, to soothe their grief. The flutes care for the Zakru, and we must care for the flutes. With time, their strings tend to get loose. That is why they sound like a wailing, as you put it. The tuning stick helps give them back some tension. Give it a go! Very good, very good! Have you done this before?
It's a mysterious song. Beautiful.
Every time our home walked close to this gorge, musicians would come here to tune the wind flutes. And after the work was done, they would celebrate in the cliffside cave, basking in their song. These flutes are the work of generations upon generations upon generations.
That's why you didn't want to leave them. You can count on me. I will finish your task.
Remember the cave once you are done. Enjoy the sweet fruit of your labor and know peace.
Daylan, I'm at the Weeping Gorge. Harding's poachers, are they coming?
We've been listening to their comms. They're looking for some bones, but they're far from your position.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Solek mentioned that place. What's in there? A Muzakro?
Sort of. They're graves. It's a giant memorial site. These huge musical instruments play with the wind. But they're out of tune. So it sounds like the gorge itself is wailing.
I wish I could see that.
We could come back. All of us together. When this is over.
Maybe we could.
The Zeswa on the side look cold and lonely, but the Zakru brought them protection, warmth, and joy.
was close. The Zakru left, and the Zeswa struggled to follow. Maybe their tents were too heavy. They're here. fire ceremony? Or a celebration? The Zeswa burned some of their tents to have less burden. Listen to the flutes up in the cliffside cave. The musician's cave. I should hear the song from here, if I concentrate. Not coming.
Thank you.
The wind. It's singing. Something's wrong. No, it must be Minam. I'll go. Which animal are they tracking?
I don't know for sure. Sending you coordinates.